comes the multi-time world champion.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing in at 249 pounds, the rated R Superstar, Edge.
You're looking at a man who knows a thing or two about winning. King of the Ring, the Royal Rumble, double-digit world title reigns, double-digit tag title reign.
And he's a heck of a podcaster, too.
Quit buttering him up, Saxton. He already had me as a guest. There's no way they downgrade to you.
There's always a chance.
No.
Somebody is about to get hurt. The man who burst on the scene is the youngest champion in history. The Legend Killer.
And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri. Wayne.
What the? I don't think we're going to wait for the match to start.
Come on.
This was the buzz backstage, and here we go. And this one's going to be extreme, guys.
Nobody ever said Edge doesn't put on a show out there.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
There's a setup for the backbreaker.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Great decision by Edge to capitalize. What a clothesline! Ouch!
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
Yeah, but he expected extreme pain in an Extreme Rules match.
Viper in full control. Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
And no luck against Edge there.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oh, uncorked a big punch. Now trampling the opposition. Big punch finds its mark.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Edge now climbing to the top rope.
Here we go. Oh, wow. Cross body. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Back suplex.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Yeah, the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
Edge is starting to move slow.
Extreme Rules matches are brutal, and it's catching up with him.
Back in from the floor.
The Money in the Bank match and contract have been associated with some of the most thrilling moments in WWE history. It's important to remember that it began with the first Mr. Money in the Bank, and that was Edge, after he won the first ever Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania 21.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Driven down.
Edge looking on his game right now.
Oh, he came prepared tonight.
Oh, what a counter.
This has been a great matchup. The Money in the Bank match at WrestleMania 21 was something very different when it debuted in 2005. Edge is known as a master of ladder matches. There's the cover. Can he do it?
And Edge kicks out.
Well, the R in the rated R superstar stands for really, as in he's really good.
And no luck against Edge there.
Job by Randy Orton there.
Not much more. He thinks he has it. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
This is amazing.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
Hooked up and
rapid fire right hands.
Great decision by Edge to capitalize.
The rated R superstar with a wicked spear.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Randy Orton feeling good about himself right now. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Back now inside the ring.
Against Edge there. Wow, what a sequence. Snap suplex.
Jarring European uppercut.
But an uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Great agility there. Lariat. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
I think Orton's just out of gas now.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Edge is unloading his arsenal.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Look, Edge is on the attack now.
Avoiding trouble there. Orton looking on his game right now.
Whoa, not so fast.
Ah, oh, what a clothesline.
Forceful.
Beautifully delivered.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn of the match.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton.
Oh, jeez. Take all the wind out of you.
And no luck against Edge there. Shape he's in, Randy Orton finds a way to power through.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
Spear. And will this be it?
1, 2.
No. Another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal. The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
He may get the three count right there.
1, 2.
Are you kidding me?
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude. The master manipulator closing in on a win, maybe.
Edge controlling the moment.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
I think Edge is done playing.
The master manipulator getting after it.
Just producing an onslaught.
And Edge is your winner.
Let's take a look at why Edge is the ultimate opportunist.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.